are you home?
I won my case. And now Sandra Bullock is going to play me in the movie. Hey.
I'm ready to talk.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that.
But first, I have a question.
Anything.
Who are you?
I think you already know. Grayson, it's me. I'm Deb.
I don't understand.
So I died in that car crash. And then I figured out a way to come back. Just in another body.
Jane's body.
Yeah. But with my soul. Deb's soul. I realize this is a lot to process.
A lot to process? It's insane. I have a question.
Okay.
Who was that blonde woman that showed up here? I tried to follow her, but she took off.
That was the original Jane, who died. And she figured out how I got back to Earth and copied me. So now her soul is in that other woman's body.
You realize how this sounds?
I do.
So let's just assume for the moment that I believe you. God knows there are times when I wondered if it were possible, since you knew so much about me, so much about Deb.
Because I am Deb.
If that's true, that would mean you watched me grieve. You watched me date other women. I confided in you. You never said a word.
I couldn't. I wasn't allowed to tell anyone.
You almost married Owen.
I know. Because I gave up on us. I mean, but I didn't. You have no idea how badly I wanted to tell you. After I died, you and I ran into each other at the coffee shop before work. And the Alicia Keys song, No One, was on. And I looked at you. And you were crying. So then I started crying.
That was our song.
I wanted to race to you and kiss you and tell you everything. But instead, I went home to Stacy and we stayed in bed, sobbing all day.
Stacy knows about you?
Yeah, but...
You just said you couldn't tell anyone.
Right. No, it's very complicated.
You trusted her. You didn't trust me.
No, Grayson, listen. You have no idea how many times I tried to tell you the truth. I tried.
But you didn't. It's fair.
Please, you can't keep running away. I'm sorry.